Hey guys, how are you all today? So this is my last week in Germany. Still early morning here and still cold here. So this week I have decided to use the original Raider White cards. Let's see what energy these cards show for the coming week. Okay, so the first card that I've pulled out is the Queen of Swords in a simple sentence. Do not judge. That's what this card says. Look at the facts before you take a decision and do not allow emotions to come in the way when you are deciding. That's when you make a wrong call. So let's see what Tuesday shows. The energy for Tuesday is 10 of Pentacles. This kind of tells you that all your efforts will pay soon. So don't give up now and don't use shortcuts to reach your goals. Keep going at the pace that you are going and be relaxed and be patient and you will reach where you have to reach when the time is right. For Wednesday, Two of Swords. Can you see that? Okay, here. Yeah. What are you confused about? Let your answers be a yes or a no. Maybe always prolongs the word maybe, I mean. Always prolongs your confusion. Use logic and rational thinking to solve your issues. This card is also about balance and partnership. So don't let confusion spoil things for you. Now, for Thursday, this is the Queen of Pentacles. This is a beautiful card. It's a shout out to all the women who are down to earth and who play many roles to make their family happy. Three cheers to you if you belong to this beautiful category and if you are one of this beautiful soul. Keep going, keep doing what you're doing. The world needs more of your kind. Friday is Four of Swords. Okay, time to take some rest. This card shows that you have taken on more than what you can handle. So step back, weed out the kind of issues or work that doesn't concern you. Take a break and come back fully refreshed. Saturday is the Eight of Pentacles. Can you see that? Okay. Eight of Pentacles. No matter what type of work you have, only hard work, determination, dedication, and focus can get you there. So this doesn't mean that you have to overwork. Balance it out. But be very careful. This card kind of says that you can overspend and throw off the money that you have worked so hard to make. So just be careful when you spend your money. The last card for the week is for Sunday, that is the Sun. A beautiful card for a beautiful day. Now, always feel good and confident that be confident about what you have achieved so far. This also kind of tells be open enough to appreciate others who have worked so hard to reach wherever they have reached, especially your friends and family. Now, it's a lovely card to end the week. It's all about confidence and being optimistic. So I hope the energy that these cards have showed for the week will help you plan the day out accordingly. Generally, it's a good week. So have a nice time and spend your day wisely. So if you like this video, please do click the like button, share it with your friends and family, and do subscribe to my channel. So until we meet again, stay safe. Bye-bye.